Well, today I will show you how to insert a SIM card in your iPhone 15 Pro. So for this you're going to need a nano SIM and a SIM ejector tool, which you'll find it in a box. You've got the SIM tray on the left hand side. Just push to open the SIM tray. As it is, you will go with the chip facing up, and just push the SIM tray inside, and this is it. I picked up the network already. This is it for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.